Next, I'd like to introduce the latest games from a popular series on Nintendo DS. These were originally launched as Inazuma Eleven 3 Spark and Bomber on Nintendo DS in Japan, but are being released on Nintendo 3DS in Europe. In this third series of the hyper-dimensional soccer RPG, Mark Evans and teammates set out on a new quest to win the Football Frontier International Championships. As with Inazuma Eleven 2, Blizzard and Firestorm, there will be two versions of the game, each with different content. On top of having over 2,200 characters and 350 special moves for you to try out, new features include tactical team plays, chained goal shots, as well as different ways to scout football players and level up your special moves. This time around, the special moves are even displayed in 3D, so you can get closer to the action than ever before. These new Inazuma Eleven games for Nintendo 3DS will be available in Europe this summer.